day old chips. In fact, most people in here aren't even eating. So I'm outside a KFC in Shanghai. I've actually never eaten at KFC before because I don't eat chicken. I have obviously eaten at Burger King and McDonald's because I used to eat beef burgers. But anyway, that's beside the point. The only reason I'm here today is because they have a meat-free burger. It's not vegan, it's only vegetarian, but for today and just for the sake of supporting the burger, I'm going to try it. So wish me luck. Xie xie. Powder. Xie xie. Okay, so the food was ready really quickly, less than 2 minutes. And I'm actually a little bit concerned. I think the burger was already cooked, so I don't know how nice that would be. Lovely chips, and they've displayed them open style, which is great. Nice drink, peach oolong tea. I'll start with the drink. It's boiling hot today. I wouldn't be surprised if it's in the high 30s. Very nice, very peachy. Very laboratory peach. It's not like a genuine peach, but who cares? Wow, these were cooked 10 hours ago. Thank God for ketchup. The ketchup will make this all better. Luckily she gave me two. I don't know about you, but I have to dip every chip in ketchup. This came to a total of 40 RMB, which is approximately £4. It's like eating a twig. That wasn't a potato. Okay, what? Oh my god, this looks weird. Almost looked like chicken, I freaked out. Okay, so this apparently is mushroom with cheese in it, but it just looks like a slab of chicken. Now, even in the poster, this burger doesn't look that good. Okay, I'm literally doing this for science. I'm doing this for all the vegetarians and vegans out there who want to know if this tastes good. But I'll be honest, the poster doesn't even look that good. The poster makes the mushrooms look like they've been squashed together. I've eaten a mushroom burger before and it was nice because the mushrooms were shredded. But these mushrooms are being compacted and then someone decided to stick cheese in the middle. Now cheese is always amazing, but will it be amazing surrounded by squashed mushrooms? Let's find out. Okay. The only thing wrong with that burger is the mayonnaise. I should have said no mayonnaise. Though I don't know what mayonnaise is in Chinese. That's something to look up if you don't like mayonnaise. I would go as far as saying beautiful. I'll be honest, it's a little bit too far. But I want to go that far. It works. 10 times better than the chips, so that's not hard, let's be honest. These chips. These are thin bits of cardboard, trust me. Thin bits of yellow cardboard. They don't even have enough salt on them. Oh well. I'll take one more bite of the burger to make sure that it's good. You can see the cheese, you can see the mushroom. This orange stuff, which I freaked out about, thinking that it was chicken, was just like breaded breadcrumbs. A little bit of salad, a tomato, there's the mayonnaise I'm not keen on. I don't hate it. It's not like mustard. I cannot stand mustard. But I'm still not a big fan of mayonnaise. You know what? I'm going to keep with that beautiful review. Yeah, this is beautiful. It is beautiful. This is beautiful. Oh, totally. Yeah. Who thought a burger from a fast food restaurant could be beautiful? Update on the drink. The drink has grown on me too. I actually really like it now. Yeah, very nice. More tea than it is sugary syrup. In fact, there's actually not many drink options here. You can't get lemonade. You can get Coca-Cola, but it's like summery. It's like this. It's like tea. Still love the burger. I've moved because I was near the bathroom and there was a drip from the ceiling. I'm not actually sure if I've actually eaten any mushroom yet. You can see the mushroom here. Everything else is gone. The breadcrumbs are gone. Tomato's gone. The mushroom, I think they should cut it up. So I was wrong. I thought it was pieces of mushroom that had been cut up and then squashed together to make a patty. and then cheese put inside the patty. But no, it's actually like a slice of mushroom which I can't cut with my teeth. Delicious. That's real mushroom. That's not some fake laboratory mushroom. Well, could still be grown in a factory, but that's beside the point. Lovely, very delicious mushroom. I think it's like portobello mushroom, but I'm no mushroom expert. Very pleased with the burger, massively disappointed with the chips, and the drink's nice. Thank you, KFC. If I was in a push, I would eat this again. But to be real, 40 RMB is actually quite a lot for a meal. I can get delicious noodles for 12 RMB. I can get really amazing hot pot for 25 RMB. So this is an expensive meal. Only if you're desperate, like at the airport, or there's no other food options, then have this. Let's say you cook some chips at home and you drop one on the floor and it rolled under your sofa, and the next day you found it and for some crazy reason you decided to bite it to see if it still tasted good. This is what these taste like. These are day old under the sofa chips. The only thing they're missing is like dirt and hair, and they'd 100% be what you find under your sofa. If Colonel Sanders was still alive, he would be so embarrassed by these chips. No doubt about it. He'd be tweeting angrily at the board of directors, saying, "They don't listen to me. They haven't improved the chip recipe." Shame on you, KFC. But the burger's nice. They should market these as desert sticks. They are so dry. Literally. This could be a way of torturing people. Make them eat like a million and they'll tell you all their secrets. They'll tell you where their secret laboratory is, they'll tell you their satellite codes, everything. I'm forcing myself to finish these chips because it's not good to waste food, but I swear to goodness, desert sticks. You could use these to build houses. These could be like the foundation things, the frame. These could be the frames of a house. These could be the frames of a skyscraper. The tallest skyscraper in the world could be held together with these chips. I'm actually looking around the restaurant now, and I think I'm the only one eating chips. I think everyone else in this restaurant knows that KFC is only good for chicken and for burgers and for peach drinks. I've learnt my lesson. I'm never trusting a fast food chain to provide me with decent chips. If you know a fast food chain that actually has decent chips, write it in the comments below. In fact, most people in here aren't even eating. I think they're one step ahead of me, two steps ahead of me. They know not to eat the chips, and now they just don't even bother eating the chicken either. They're studying. A lot of people are studying. Adults are studying, kids are studying, some kids are playing on the jungle gym. A lot of old people hanging out here sleeping. It's like, no one trusts this restaurant. I don't know if it's all of the fast food restaurants or just this one. Nobody trusts it. Oh well, I'm here now. There are little pigs out there who could use these fries to build houses, and their houses would not blow down. Desert sticks. When I one day sadly die, which hopefully won't be for another 50 years, and when the mortician cuts me open and does an autopsy on me, he'll find he or she, morticians can be male or female, feminism, they'll find these chips inside. These chips are so dry that two packets of ketchup was not enough. But on the plus side, the bowl they use is reusable, made from solid plastic. So that's good. And this drink, I just noticed it has canned fruit in the bottom of it. I don't need that in my life. Thank you. I'm not a fan of canned fruit. I'd rather they didn't put the fruit in there and they charged me less, because this actually bumped up the price of the meal. This drink was $13.50. That's cray cray. By the way, if you want to buy the burger by itself, it's only 23 RMB. I was expecting the burger to be like 50 RMB. I just realized the breadcrumb section is neon orange, but never mind. It doesn't taste so good by itself, but with all the other ingredients, it tastes good. And you get two decent slices of mushroom, which is nice. And the mayonnaise has started to taste okay. It all works together, you know? The mayonnaise makes it nice and moist. I think without it, it'd probably be quite dry burger. Like Elvis, the mushroom has now left the building. There's no more mushroom left in the burger. So that's not so fun. It's just breadcrumbs, lettuce, tomato, and mayonnaise. They should think about that when it comes to the size of the mushroom and how they cut it up to make sure you get it evenly distributed. Thank you very much, KFC. The burger was amazing. No thank you for the chips. The chips were horrible. You could build houses with those chips. But yeah, I'm very pleased with the burger. The mushroom tasted amazing. The cheese was nice. I hope this lasts longer than just a promotion for the movie. You can keep it on your menu and I would happily come back, but just for the burger, okay? Work on those chips. Those chips are torture devices. For more updates about awesome stuff going on in China, whether it's food, beauty, fashion, travel, you should follow this channel. Please subscribe. Bye!